40 tons, 75 miles per hour.
Yeah, he's basically carrying a big old fireball.
And on a cell phone.
This is the stuff that we want to stop right there.
It's not only incredibly dangerous, it is against the law.
He's not even paying attention to the road.
KSL investigators hit the highway and were shocked at how often it happens.
I have done it before.
Everybody does it, unfortunately.
Texting, talking, and heavy loads. Why it's so tough for cops to spot. Monday on KSL 5 News at 10.